Hello, in front of me I've got ZTE Blade V8 Lite. Today I'll show you how to manage Google Pay. Firstly, download this app from Play Store. If you do it, open it. Now, tap on Get Started. Allow location, and now, as you can see, this is homepage of Google Pay. In here, you can fast add card, enter community, see recent activity, see apps that are connected to Google Pay, and few things more. Let's tap on payment. In here, you can add payment method. And in here, you can see your passes and add them. Let's tap on left bottom corner and tap on activity. Here you've got all your activity. In participating banks, you can see all banks that are participating in Google Pay. You can also add promo code and go to settings. Settings is divided for general and notifications. Tap on general to turn on email updates and Gmail imports. Change location settings, edit your account info and edit privacy controls. In notifications you can turn on or off purchases notifications, offers and tips notifications and updates about your passes. You've got also contact list setup. Help and support, send feedback and about. If you tap this button, you got access to your Google account. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.